The red one on.
Nah, I don't
want
cowboy hat.
No, I ain't saying that. Baby, I'm not talking about cowboy hat. I'm
talking
about that hat.
I can't wear no
Chris.
I don't even smoke.
Yeah. Shout out all our viewers that smoke out there. I guess they gonna make that legal. Well, we don't smoke, so that's a good thing. And the lie detector determined that was a lie. You know, it's truly disgusting that I'm literally watching you do this shit as you tell us you're pregnant. You really should be ashamed of yourself. What is up, y'all? Today is Wednesday, April the 8th, 2020. I hope everybody is doing good. I hope everybody is holding up with this quarantine. Hope your families are doing good. Well, today, Miss Shanae decided to grace us with her presence. Not only was she with strange people, this time we actually caught her smoking a damn blunt. Somebody said it was a black and mild. I'm here to tell you that is no black and mild. That is a blunt. Shanae, sweetheart, I don't even know what to say to you. You have no common sense at all. At least if you're gonna do it, don't do it while you're going live, dummy. What is wrong with you? I don't understand you. I don't. And then ain't even got common sense enough to fully turn the phone away. And you got me snapping pictures left and right of you smoking this blunt. Now we have actual proof that you out here smoking a blunt, but you pregnant. Shanae, see, I was going to go easy on your ass, but shit like this pisses me off. What are you doing with yourself? You a whole fucking clown, dog, for real. You know what? Let me just show y'all the full shot so you can see how we got this picture of her smoking this blunt. And then try to act so nonchalant. Ugh, this girl is sick. No, it's really a shame that folks got to do this. You ought to be sick. You are sick. Would y'all look at this girl? She is disgusting. She pray. Poor Miracle Blessing. Poor Miracle Blessing. That baby ain't got a chance in hell. Baby already in a messed up ass body and now smoke. And furthermore, who is this baby's daddy? You said it wasn't Freddie's baby, that his soldiers weren't marching. You are just despicable. And yes, I said it like that on purpose. Despicable. You are ridiculous. It ain't your husband's baby. First of all, what man, if his baby is inside of you, what real man is letting you sit around a bunch of other men smoking weed while you pregnant with his baby? You be fooling with some real shiesty ass characters, Shanae. You be fooling with straight ass clowns. Got these two dudes on the side over here clowning. Probably don't give a damn about your ass. You probably gave them a ride somewhere and this is payment. I know how it works, Shanae. This is payment. You should be ashamed of yourself, girl. And you are an embarrassment. I'm sure you're an embarrassment to your mother. And that's real. You need to get it together, Shanae. It's no reason for you to be doing what you're doing. You are foolish as shit. You got an audience out here. You got people out here checking for you. And you out here acting dumb. You out here acting dumb. And you ain't got nobody to blame but yourself. Because when you go back and look, these people were supporting you in the beginning. And the more and more you lied, the more and more these people turned on your ass. And I don't blame them. I was the same damn way. I don't blame them. It's a bunch of foolishness going on over here. And that's probably why Freddie got out. And no, that was a fake account in your live. That wasn't Freddie. Anybody with common sense knows that wasn't Freddie. But you in here talking about, what's your middle name? God. Girl, I'm just going to tell you, Shanae, that you need to go ahead and reach out. You need to go back home. You need to go back home. And stop going live or something. You need a handler. That's what you need. Talking about you went and seen TC today. Where your damn dog at? that dog gonna be more loyal to somebody else than he is to you. All because you don't take care of him. But you got time to put this blunt up to your big lips, though, don't you? Shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, shame. Oh, no good, Shanae. Mm-mm-mm. Boy, I be rooting for you, too. I be hoping you be turning it around. I be hoping you gonna do something different. I be hoping that you gonna make a change. And you don't. Which is sad. Keep telling us you having bad hair days and this, that, and the third, Shanae. You need to stop. You really need to stop. You out here acting a fool. I don't feel bad for you. Any sympathy that I did have for you is gone because you are a liar. Like I told y'all, I like to give people the benefit of the doubt. But Shanae is one person that shows you she doesn't deserve that. Like somebody asked about your baby. You talking about some, yes, miracle blessing. Shanae, stop.
You ain't fooling nobody with your black ass lips.
You got to be honest with yourself, girl, because you're not fooling nobody but yourself. Everybody know you ain't pregnant, Shanae. I'm sorry to tell you, but the gig is up. We know you not pregnant. So stop embarrassing yourself. You think these people asking you because they concerned? No, they asking you to see what fool-ass response you gonna give to them. And you do it every time. And frankly, it's just getting to be over the top. Like, now you smoking. Like, you need help, for real. I'm wondering which guy brother she with. Is it the one that was talking about Oxy, Coxy, Perkins, all that mess?
Dre, Oxy, Roxy, Perkins, Lean, Green, Crack, out.
Or is it the one with the damn pot knot on his damn head? Y'all know who I'm talking about. Him and Freddie had on the same damn coat. If you don't remember, go back and look at the videos. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I wonder which God brother house she over or apartment she over. Because I guarantee you, most of their encounters are smoking blunts and drinking and her taking them places. Trust me, that's what's going on. Shanae, please get yourself together. Please get yourself together. You lying about being pregnant. And then, in fact, if you are pregnant, girl, this is not a good look. I don't know how they do it in the state of Texas, but in the state of Maryland, smoke weed if you want to. You're going to be pissed every time you go to the doctor, even if you piss clean. And they're going to test your baby when your baby come out. Let that baby be dirty with marijuana. Let that baby's urine come up dirty for marijuana or anything else. Everything else we know is harder than marijuana. Let it even come up with marijuana and see if they don't have a social service in there on that ass. I don't know how they do it in Texas, but around here, they're not going for it. If you are pregnant, unfortunately, I still got to upload this video and let these folks see that your fool ass has done it again. I don't know what to say about you. Every single time you do something, you do something else to top that. It's like a Tyler Perry story. You think, oh, it can't get no worse. Then before you know it, it gets worse. And you thinking, how in the hell? Girl, you need help. I'm not even going to spend all night talking about this. This was the most that I could get out of it. And all I'm going to say is you need help. But y'all let me know how you feeling in the comments. All about pregnant Shanae and her smoking this blunt. Y'all remember to always keep it real. And your girl is out.
Hey yo, I smoke like a chimney. Matter of fact, I smoke like a gun. When a killer see his enemy, I smoke like Bob Marley did. Add to that, that I smoke like the hippies did back in the 70s. Spit with the finishing touch. Get this, that I'ma finish you before I finish the Dutch. I get high like the birds in the plains. I get high when bullets hit faces after words exchange. I get a rush off the blood on the walls. You understand, like the M5 pedal when it's touching the floor. I get high cause fuck it, what's better to do?